There are two basic groups, warm and cool colors. We can divide the color wheel into halves to see them. Within each color, you can also have warms and cools. For example, you can have warm yellows and cool yellows, warm reds and cool reds. Let's try a little experiment to see the difference between warm and cool shades of colors. Take the 3 cups of green water, add the few drops of yellow into the first cup and the few drops of blue into the third cup. Green appears warm if yellow is added to it, and cool if blue is added to it. Adding more yellow to green makes warmer shades of green. The opposite happens with cool shades. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to my channel to join the homeschooling experience.